guys, I'm a trainer, not a coach, so I'm here. Currently, I